Hey guys, the name's Sonica, and today my buddy Tailsco and I are gonna play some Sonic World.
Yes, it's been a little while.
It has, but don't worry, buddy, we got this.
Oh, so you've started saying that too? You shouldn't really steal Sonic's catchphrases.
He can't really sue me, it would be like suing himself. So I
Oh gosh!
Oh man, Tailsco! Incoming from the Uwu portal again.
I guess we have a visitor. And they look very pink. Is there something wrong with being pink? Traveling through that portal is exhausting. I don't know how you keep doing it.
Well, some of us are just really awesome.
What brings you to our universe, Amy?
Well, I heard Shadow had a pretty good time here.
I mean, we had a good time with Shadow. He was super grumpy, though.
Yeah, that sounds like Shadow. To be honest, I'm kind of annoyed with Sonic and Tails.
Oh, drama. Yikes. All of you Uwu guys are the same.
Uwu guys?
Yeah, that's what I call you guys. The Uwu guys. The Uwu squad. Always freaking out over some DeviantArt thing.
I am freaking out over a DeviantArt thing.
Okay. Well, Amy, why don't you join Tailsco and I for some Sonic World, and you can tell us all about it.
Yes, play with us. It's always good to have another member. I guess I could join Team Sonica. Just for today, it's kind of fun to hang out with some female company for a change.
Yeah, I will say, most of your friends do seem to be dudes, Amy.
Well, I do have one friend called Cream. She's a bunny, and she's really sweet.
Oh, I have a little bunny friend too. His name's Curd, and he's got a chow called Lemon.
That sounds really cute.
Yeah, maybe you'll get to meet him one day.
So, what exactly happened with Sonic and Tails? Are you angry at them? Well, I'm getting pretty sick of Tails and his DeviantArt videos.
Oh boy.
He thought it would be appropriate to ask Sally, who is Sonic's girlfriend in the Archie universe, to come on his YouTube channel and look at Sonic and Sally's shipping pictures.
Wait, there's another universe besides us? I can't keep up with all these universes. I mean, I can keep up because I'm really fast, but you know what I mean. The other kind of keeping up. Tailsco, I think this is your thing.
Hey, really, Sonica. The possibilities of different universes are endless.
That just sounds like an excuse to keep making YouTube content. That means you could literally just make up anything.
Anyway, if you guys could stop breaking the fourth wall and listen to me, you said you were gonna listen to my problems.
Yeah. Okay, sorry.
Okay, Amy, carry on. Right, so, as I was saying, Sally, not cool. I mean, it's almost like the whole thing was just set up so I would get jealous. I mean, how could I not be jealous? I care for Sonic, and it just hurts seeing him with another girl. I mean, even if they were just looking at shipping pictures, I know he was enjoying it. So I got really mad, and I saw the video up on YouTube, and I feel like now maybe I overreacted, and all these people seem to think I have issues, and I don't know if they like me.
What did I say? The Uwu squad equals drama.
I can't help having emotions, okay?
Okay.
Amy, it's okay. It is. We all do things that we regret sometimes.
Yeah, like this time Tailsco trusted me to tinker with her invention, and it went completely wrong.
Yes, that was so funny. I mean, it was annoying, because you ruined it, but I forgave you. I mean, it's really funny when you look back.
Yeah. I'm not much of an inventor. I just wanted to help, but, you know, I'll stick to the hero stuff. I think that's more my thing.
Yeah, you're definitely not an inventor.
No, no way.
Oh man, you guys have such a cute relationship.
We do?
Seriously? Aw, it's so nice that you feel that way.
No, Tailsco, it's like mushy and... No.
You said I'm your best buddy.
Yeah, but we don't have to make it weird.
I'm not the one who's embarrassed.
I'm not embarrassed?
I think she is just a little bit, definitely.
Okay, like maybe 10%, but let's just drop this, okay?
Okay, I'll drop it.
Thank you.
Hey, Amy, it'll be really cool if you could meet Jamie eventually.
Oh, you mean the male version of me?
That's the one. He likes to wear red just like you. I think you guys would really get along.
Jamie? Where?
No, Sonica, we're just talking about Jamie. He's not actually here.
Well, you know, I was concentrating on the game. I'm just making sure.
No, you're safe.
Okay, good.
Why would it be a problem if he showed up anyway?
Because he's kind of nuts.
See, this is exactly the problem.
What?
All of you guys seem to think that I'm nuts. Just
me is nuts. We're not. I am an emotional person. I wear my heart on my sleeve. And sometimes, you know, I get angry. Everybody gets angry. When Shadow gets angry, nobody bats an eyelid. But if Amy gets angry, then it's she's weird. And she has a problem. And she's not normal. You see where I'm getting at here? At least I can, you know, interrupt with you guys, play a game, and be kind once in a while. Shadow's just always so pessimistic and grumpy, but everyone's fine with it.
Hey, I never said I was fine with the way Shadow was acting. I thought the dude needed to lighten up.
Well, I also thought he was a bit rude to me as well. I only wanted to introduce myself, and he couldn't wait to get away. Well, at least you guys see my point. It kind of sucks.
Maybe the problem is, Dave, perhaps you and Jamie both just need to reel it in a little bit.
Reel it in?
Yeah. You know, instead of, like, glomping somebody, just a simple high five or hey, how are you? Not, oh, let's get married. Sometimes that's a little bit too forward. You want to marry someone, you gotta work at it. Don't be creepy from the get-go.
But when Tails says to me that we have an audience and I need to try and be entertaining, to, you know, slightly exaggerate how I really feel or what I would really say.
Well, then maybe that's your whole problem. You're listening to Tails and he's corrupted by YouTube. This is exactly why I do not want my own YouTube channel. Then I'll get corrupted and start being a butt. Yeah, butt. I'm gonna go with that. Tails is a butt.
Well, he's not corrupted, is he? I haven't seen him in a while. He always seemed so sweet. Not anymore, Tailsco! Sonic is his best friend, and he doesn't seem to have any problem torturing him with DeviantArt pictures.
I mean, it's just for comedic purposes, though. I mean, nobody actually gets hurt, do they?
On the inside, they do.
You know, even I've seen some things on DeviantArt that I really wish I could unsee. It is not that great. It's really not. Some artwork is fantastic, but, you know, there's always that one person who's gotta make a really disturbing image and expect you to be fine with it. And then you're like, I hate my life. And then you just have to eat chili dogs till everything's okay. And you finally don't remember. And all you can think about is, why did I eat so many chili dogs? Because now my stomach hurts. So now you're like, I gotta go for a run. Because I gotta burn off these chili dogs.
I think we get the point, Sonica.
Right, was I going on too much?
Yes, just a bit.
Okay, right, sorry. But anyway, you get my point.
Yeah, I think I followed all of that. For the most part, I really have toned down. I don't think I'm as forward as I used to be, like in the Sonic Adventure games.
That's great.
But it's really hypocritical when Sonic says to me that he doesn't want a girlfriend because he's too busy saving the world and doesn't have time for it. And then I see him flirting with Sally. Apparently, that's okay. So it makes it seem like it's an excuse. Double standard, you know?
Sounds like Sonic isn't being very honest with you.
He is definitely not.
Maybe. Amy, just a thought. Maybe he's just trying to make you jealous. I mean, I'm sure this Sally girl is very pretty and everything, but you're the one he spends most of his time with. At least out of your female friends, right?
Yeah.
So if he really didn't like being around you, he would make more of an effort to get away from you. I mean, he's fast, like me. It's not hard to run away from people. Sometimes, it's just about the tease. Maybe one day, he'll surprise you.
Are you saying that you actually like Jamie, so Sonic likes me?
Why are we making this assumption? No. I don't have time for that stuff. I'm a hero. I gotta do hero things.
Yeah, I'm seeing through your excuses now.
Seeing through? Did I expose myself?
Yeah, you did!
Oh, that's so cute!
Guys, no. It's like, okay, if I really was gonna settle down one day, whenever that might be, then I'll consider Jamie. Is that what you want to hear? I'll think about it. If he stops acting weird and then, you know, cooking me chili dogs and then taking them away, I mean, that's not a cool thing to do. You don't cook 20 chili dogs, not give me a single one, and then throw them in the trash. You do not do that. That is a way to stomp on my heart.
I've never done that.
Well, I officially like you, Amy, more than Jamie.
Okay, cool. Maybe, Amy, you should stay with us for a little bit.
Yeah, I think that you should meet Jamie.
Well, I'm still pretty mad at Sonic and Tails, so I guess I could stay here for a little while.
All right, yay! Cool. Well, you heard it, guys. Amy's staying with us for a while. So be sure to subscribe and enable notifications so you don't miss a video. You guys don't want to miss when Jamie and Amy finally get to meet. But don't worry, I am going to record the whole thing. And then send the footage to Tails, just like I'm doing with this video. Because, hey, yeah, I don't want my own YouTube channel. And if you did enjoy this video, be sure to give me a thumbs up. I'll see you later. Bye!
See ya!